A Facebook post in a group called Mille Lacs Lake shows a single white trash bag the writer saying was left behind, sparking people to leave emotional messages in return.
It's pretty disgusting. There's no doubt about it.
Robin Dwight lives near Upper Red Lake, another popular fishing spot seeing a rise in trash and waste, particularly after the ice fishing season, the leftover bags washing up on the shorelines in the spring.
If the lake isn't healthy, then the fishery declines and then the tourism declines, and it's a bad deal for everyone.
The DNR reports the sport has exploded due to a rise in outdoor activities in the pandemic and the growing popularity of wheelhouses. In 2020, the agency reported more than 84,000 anglers on Upper Red Lake from December to February, its highest number ever. That lake, along with Mille Lacs, now joining the Keep It Clean campaign, thanks in part to Dwight.
We need the support from everyone, right from the grassroots level to the state level, to help us with a sustainable long-term approach to this.
Started in 2012, Dwight and the campaign are now launching a new push to educate people about reducing waste, from using colored garbage bags to making a plan to transport it. The group also getting a grant to equip more resorts with dumpsters. Not disposing of it is littering, a misdemeanor, according to the DNR.
Human waste does not belong on the ice, under the ice, or along the shorelines.
A healthy lake, the lifeblood for these communities, and keeping them clean, a commitment to the environment for a lifetime.
Please do all you can to protect our vital resource so that we can enjoy it now and for generations to come.
Jennifer Hoff, Care 11 News.
There's about another month of fishing before the DNR says shelters have to be off the ice. You have until March 21st in northern Minnesota and March 7th everywhere else.